Menteri Pertahanan sekaligus Presiden Indonesia terpilih Prabowo Subianto sempat menjadi pembahasan di Parlemen Australia pada Selasa 20 Agustus 2024. Presiden terpilih Prabowo Subianto dinilai sangat serius untuk memperkuat kerjasama Indonesia dan Australia di bidang pendidikan dan pertahanan. Menhan Prabowo mendapat pujian. Pujian pertama datang dari pemimpin oposisi di Australia, Peter Dutton. Dalam kesempatannya berbicara di Parlemen Australia, Peter Dutton menyampaikan kekaguman dan kesannya dapat bertemu secara langsung dengan Prabowo Subianto tahun lalu di Kementerian Pertahanan Jakarta. Kemudian Peter menyampaikan bahwa ia melihat ketulusan Prabowo Subianto yang benar-benar ingin memperkuat kerjasama Indonesia dan Australia yang akan menguntungkan kedua negara tak hanya di bidang pertahanan akan tetapi juga bidang lainnya seperti pendidikan.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. I want to offer our full support to the efforts of the government here and congratulate the Prime Minister on advancing the relationship and the Deputy Prime Minister as well. I had the great fortune to meet with the now President-elect, then Defence Minister Prabowo in Jakarta a couple of years ago, and his appreciation for Australia, his genuine interest in the relationship and the friendship was obvious during the course of that meeting, but it has been obvious during the course of his career. And I believe very strongly, as the Prime Minister does, that Indonesia and Australia have a shared past, but it is incredibly important for us to ensure that the future is even more emboldened, and the fact that we can work together closely, not just on defence matters, but on national security, otherwise, people movements, on drugs and illegal fishing within the region. And Indonesia obviously brings a very significant effort to making sure that with near neighbours we can protect and defend our equities as we go forward. And I welcome any opportunity to work with the Prime Minister and to support the work of the government in what is a very important bilateral agreement and arrangement and friendship between our two countries.
Adapun dalam pertemuan Prabowo dengan Perdana Menteri Australia Anthony Albanese, disimpulkan oleh Albanese di parlemen bahwa pertemuan itu berlangsung hangat dan juga erat. Indonesia dan Australia juga akan memperbarui kerjasama dalam bentuk perjanjian kerjasama pertahanan, the Defence Cooperation Agreement.
And today I welcomed Indonesia's President-elect Prabowo Subianto to Australia. Our partnership with Indonesia is profoundly important to Australia. We'll continue to strengthen our ties, economic partners, security partners and partners in the global transition to net zero. And this morning we announced the conclusion of negotiations on the Australia-Indonesia Defence Cooperation Agreement. Let's be very clear. When the Deputy Prime Minister in coming days travels to Indonesia to sign the agreement, this will represent the most significant defence cooperation agreement between Australia and our largest and most important partner in Southeast Asia.
Setelah pertemuan Prabowo dan Albanese dalam konferensi pers juga mengakui bahwa hubungan kerja sama antara Indonesia dan Australia memang terjalin sudah cukup lama. Dan Prabowo Subianto juga menyampaikan rasa hormat yang setinggi-tingginya terkait hubungan kerja sama antara Indonesia dan Australia. Menurut Prabowo, hubungan persahabatan Indonesia dan Australia sudah terjalin lama, dan Australia merupakan salah satu negara yang pertama kali mendukung perjuangan untuk kemerdekaan Indonesia di tahun 1940-an. Menhan Prabowo juga bertekad dan optimis ke depannya. Hubungan persahabatan Indonesia dan Australia yang terjalin akan semakin diperkuat.
This is, I think, a mark of the friendship, the good relationship between us, and I value this very much. Australia plays a very important role for us in most fields, especially in the field of economics. We have had good cooperation. We have achieved good progress, great progress, may I say, in our defense cooperation agreement. We have ironed out some legalistic details, I think, in a very good outcome. Prime Minister, I look forward to hosting your deputy and your Minister of Defense very soon in Indonesia to sign our Defense Cooperation Agreement. As we, Indonesia, also always remember that Australia was one of the first, if not the first, country to support our struggle for independence. I think we are very happy today to have several decades of very close cooperation. And I am determined to continue this good neighbor relationship. Thank you, Prime Minister.
Thank you.